with good health. Just to show you how it goes now, we're turning 100. For the good elves now that they are maxed. Okay, I'm maxed up. Okay, this is just 4 turns and it gets maxed too. This is the end game, the late game. Now we go all around the map doing some cool role, lore wise stuff. You know, how the lore goes.
These are dark times.
So, I have made some Glade Riders. Let me check my army. Okay. Okay. Hold on. I think. Oh, here is this army. Here they are. Yeah, I was wondering what. Did I forget to save? No, I did not forget to save. Here are now against the green skins. What I need is for melee a war dancer, one squad to kill the melee units. They won't kill them on their own, but so one war dancer, one dryad, one or two glade eternal guards with shields, of course, one wild riders with shields. The Hawk Riders, I have, I don't need them, nor I need the Eagle against the Greenskins. So yeah, I have to make now more specialized army because we are late tier. Hold on a second.
Glade Lord, at your service.
Now I need a lot of these Glade Guards with armor piercing to take out the Black Orcs. These guys take out the Black Orcs. I do need...
These are dark times. How can I assist you?
I don't need Deepwood Scouts, though they kill the Orcish Cavalry, it's not armored, but... Okay, maybe I need one. These also missiles take out the Orc Cavalry, but... So, armor piercing regular Great Guard, because these guys also take out the Spider, they can take out anything. One 3-man to start sieges, and yeah, that's these Wildwood Raiders and War Dancers with Asra Spears. Okay, they take out the cavalry too, so, but I need either one of it. I don't need both, though these guys are a bit more armored, so. But you need a lot of these guys, the Glade Guards with armor piercing.
You need me?
Okay, this is coming back now. Yeah, and the poison Glade Riders help. Because yeah, instead of poison Glade Guards, you get the poison Glade Riders, which slow the enemy cavalry of the green skins and the armor, and they also finish the move. But you can have yeah, you can have the Deepwood Scouts. Where are they? Yeah, the Deepwood Scouts, these guys in a vanguard ambushes to take them out. Okay, let's I guess it's time. Hold on, what's that? Okay, yeah, it's just yeah, the beast one. This is it. Let's end the turn.
Glade Lord.
Okay, we got our units assaulted by Musilon. Let's see how Lorelon. Yeah, it's isn't it
the Deepwood protects its sons and daughters.
Okay, they don't. Let's give them some payment.
It shall be done.
So they begin to like us.
Honor before welcome to fair Britannia, commandant. Just so. By the light of the lady, valiant.
Baston.
Welcome to fair Britannia, commandant. Ask a peasant. I suppose so. Welcome to fair Britannia, commandant. I must decline.
Okay, they don't accept the military alliance. Never mind.
Anad?
Oh, we also have visitor Krakadrak.
Yes. And what can the Dawi do for you on this fine day? I agree.
At your service. I am Tyrion, champion.
Come on, Tyrion, my man. We are elven brethren.
Absolutely not.
Ah. Okay, he doesn't like it yet.
My glacial majesty.
We don't have military not available. And
Ragtaggers.
Okay, there we are.
There's no reason we can't do business.
Exactly.
Can't.
Okay. Just that.
Yes.
If we are not enemies, there's no reason. We kind of missed. Okay, our way stalker got a level. Let's go with this. Okay, that's two squads of Blood Knight. What's that? No, it's not the Red Duke. This is a Blood Dragon Commander. Yeah, it's got Blood Dragon
yes.
Commanders. And what am I supposed to do here now? This army can also take out Dark Elves. So with Orion, it's time to go to, now that's a question, well, how will we go? Okay, let's go at this position for the time being. We're gonna head north. We're gonna go with Orion to the Dark Elves, fight there.
Lord of the Glade.
Now this guy will keep coming back.
I go then.
And the Empire took Karagaska. Alright. So, where is the caster here?
What would you have of me?
I'm gonna give the caster to
honor me.
Also the tree man. Where's okay, where do I have to let me reorganize this. I'm gonna make some changes. I'm gonna keep the Wild Riders. Now I don't need these two. I already got one War Dancer squad, the melee one. Okay, now this.
beginning my journey.
Though the better solution for Orior is, because he's high level, is to keep him in the forest to recruit high level troops on rank. But alright, I gotta see that. I gotta keep this. I'm gonna keep this waste, this way watchers. So two of these. Oh, we're against greenskins. One of these and one wild riders are pretty good, I guess. Let's say we got two glade riders. These two, this, okay, and more armor piercing arrows then. Got two glade riders already. Okay, and more armor piercing arrows. And yeah, I also need better these for the magic attacks against physical resistance. So let me add these. And I also having the regular Deepwood Scouts for reduced upkeep. You know, saving anything I can here and there. Okay, these guys are returning. And this army these doesn't have dryads. It needs dryads. Let's give them some dryads. One dryad squad also.
Glade Lord.
Let's give this guy some archers. Then I'm gonna disband the eagle. I don't.
Starting out.
I don't have the anything need of these possible eagles. I don't. Okay, the trees I might have. What's that?
What do you need?
Yeah, I don't have the need of these eagles anymore.
Can I offer assistance?
Yeah. These guys are. I don't really need them, but they are experienced, so I'll keep these. I'll set them at a different opponent. You need to specialize your armies in dealing with certain factions, alright? It's not about early on, you can have a general army just to deal with anything, because it's early on, there is no tech specialization. But later that it takes place, you need specialized armies against certain groups of opponents. Now, because you can't have in campaign a special army fighting against each faction, just one faction, you're gonna need to group your opponents with common things they got. So you're gonna deal with one army with certain one or two factions, two at least factions, races, I mean. Okay, it's not that late in the game, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna bring Orion back. Yeah, there are some, I'm gonna bring him back.
Onward!
To guard the forest.
What do you need?
Because Orion has no shield, he's gonna be, yeah, he's gonna deal with the rats now, because you need an armor-piercing lord against the rats. They are not, many tend to underestimate these, the Skaven, they tend to underestimate them and they lose tons of armies. They get murdered in the lands the Skaven control. Okay, this guy is he got one wasted point. I was wrong about it, because I would put this guy these points either way. Okay, these are in forest, and let's bring him back. Druthu is great to attack vampires. Yeah, he's great in dealing with vampires. Because of the trigger he brings. And he's a siege attacker himself. He can also heal himself, doesn't he have, let me check, doesn't he have, yeah, he's got Flock of Doom to kill multiple vampires. No, he's not that good against vampires, now that I see. He's good against Norska, yeah, my fault, because Norska can't heal. They don't have a healing lore of life.
Lord of Athaloran, Lord of the Glade.
How is this army now?
Lord of
Athaloran. This army is ready to go attack the Greenskins. Let's begin.
Forest has spoken. I go forth.
We got some rats here. A rat problem.
Highborn.
Okay, now where am I? I will.
Proud son of Athaloran.
I'm gonna send one army to Greenskins. Now I'm gonna send another army, not led by Orion, to the Dark Elves. I guess I'm gonna send this army to the
Glade
Dark Elves.
At your service.
He's got a Hawk Rider. Yeah, Hawk Riders are very useful against Dark Elves. Now. Also, armor-piercing rounds are useful against Dark Elves, so... But let's just wait a bit. Okay, I will have Orion take out these guys. So it's
For clan honor!
Never!
What's the idea? They became high tier. I let them. It's gonna be heavy casualties, but. Let me check something on Orion. He's got magic resistance and he's got missile resistance and warship. Okay, he's good against Dark Elves. I guess, because I need the income, I'm gonna send Orion against Sylvania. I can't be that, because I'm having a lot of income drain. I need something.
You called?
with the Lady Ariel. You do well to kneel before me. Oh, I thought those were your knees. An easy mistake to make.
How can I assist you? Anything is possible. I acquiesce to your request. At your service. Beginning my journey.
Okay, let me just fix a bit my upkeep.
At your service, Azray.
Lady of the Glade.
Yeah, I definitely do. I need to do this, guys. I need to fix the upkeep a bit. Getting rid of units I'm not gonna use immediately. That's Drusus quest. Isn't this the area of effect? Yeah, this is it. Very useful.
King in the woods.
Okay, Orion needs to do something fast.
Grant your request. I am called forth.
And there are there's vampires here. Fort Sol. That's a lot of garrison. Okay, garrison is 4 black knights. Graveyards. Well, I can take them out.
You need me?
Immune to attrition. Yeah, I need this. As you see, we're 36. I can upgrade it. Though I won't. I don't care about finishing this campaign officially. I just wander around the map. Okay, disarm me now. It costs 10k to upgrade. And it needs 5, right.
And heart are hollow. My hounds will gorge themselves upon your flesh.
Okay, we are immune to attrition now. After I got this. I need this, yeah, I needed this, but you can't have it. I didn't spend much on building,
Proud son of Athaloran.
I had the money.
I thirst for the hunt.
Okay, so now we are immune to attrition. Where are we gonna go?
There. The hunt calls. Going.
Thousand army, thousand units, strong army is gonna go.
Going forth.
This way. It's the fastest way to go to the Badlands. Okay, we're gonna have some income boost soon.
Can I assist 300 you? You need me? Can I offer assistance?
Okay, these guys are returning.
Your orders are
Let's put them in the Oak, of Ages first.
Of the Lady Ariel, you would already be dead.
Yeah, I also got the rats to take out. I forgot about them. It seems the Dawi are doing pretty strong against them and Tilea. But they cannot invade them because they can't get the ambush stance to become stealthy. Whereas I can be on ambush stance and they can't murder me.
Lord of the forest.
All right. There it is. Okay, let's check. It's one army. Okay, we're gonna test this army now.
Orders.
The hunter. In shadow.
It's time to attack these rats
Master
as well.
Of the wild hunt.
And this army is gonna do wonders against the rats. Armor piercing, vanguards, these melee killers, heroes. Alright, and the Trickin and the Treeman.
These are dark times. The forest
okay, hold on a second, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Had to check something. So,
of the Asrei.
You know, since there is no hostile nearby, I'm gonna give him the already units I have. Okay, armor piercing. And one of these. What's that? Do I need these two? The Waste Stalker, yes. The Deepwood Scouts. Okay, I'll just leave them there.
Finding pathways. Seeking unseen paths. Your request is reasonable. Starting out. Glade Lord, at your service.
Lady of Athel Lauren.
Yeah, okay, you need this against vampires. You don't need this because vampires got no range. I mean, they got in campaign, but it's not much. So.
I live to serve Ariel.
How can I assist you?
What does this army got?
Proud daughter of Athel Lauren.
No armor piercing, okay.
These are dark times.
I won't have
anything
need of these.
Anything is possible. Seeking unseen paths.
Gonna give now this army.
Go forth.
This army gonna give these two. I need two of them, this armor piercing. What should I give these guys? I'll pass. Let's give them a minute.
Starting out, going forth.
Okay, it's on 19 now with a hero. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five of these. Okay, I will go to take out the vampires with this army.
Lady of the Asrei.
Rastia.
Proud son of Athel Lauren.
And Druthu gonna give the trick in. They are useful. No, they're not that useful against vampires. Because, they got the Crypt Horrors. No, they make actually a good team because the Rangers, Archers kill the Crypt Horrors. And these guys tank the zombies. So, yeah, I'm gonna give him the trick in. I got one hero. Okay, let's end the turn. We're gonna start having income again, so yeah, I got pressured, but I made it.
are acceptable. Go then.
Okay, it's gonna be far easier. Do they have walls? No, they don't have walls. Right, nice. Okay, we are about to receive a good income.
Glade Lord, at your service. My journey begins.
Okay, I guess this there is this pathway is of mountain terrain, so it slows our movement. Chaos warriors shouldn't have a penalty when marching on mountain terrain. They shouldn't have the underway move that Dawi got.
Lord of Athalora.
But they shouldn't have a penalty on mountain terrain also, because you know, the Chaos warriors, it doesn't make sense to have. They are fighting all the time, so it doesn't make any sense to have them having difficulty in marching on terrain. You know, it's going to be their unique trait in campaign. One of the unique traits they got.
How can I assist you?
Okay, this army will attack now the vampires. This disposition. Or Musilon. I'm going to send them towards Musilon. They are very fortified here. It's a doom stack.
Test me at your peril.
Alright, Duke is back. Okay, so it's Grimgor now, confederate them. Yeah, it's now the final power grab phase where they... Okay, here is Grimgor. With a lot of heroes. We're gonna fall back, we're gonna go towards this position.
Shield of Athaloran! I will make it so. Blood for Cain!
Okay, that's a lot of rats. Let's fight the battle. Let me just check what they got. Zero armor. We don't need armor piercing rats against them. Yeah, zero armor. 10 armor. Okay, they got. Yeah, against rats, you don't need armor piercing rounds. Let's go. This archer's gonna do a lot of work. And I got too much armor piercing.
Bowman, ready?
I mean, that's too much armor piercing. Even Orion is armor piercing, he's gonna snipe, yeah, commander sniping.
Eager for battle.
Awaiting orders.
Oh, she's on, yeah, she's on a flank mount. I forgot about it. Okay, like
wild
this,
riders.
The wild riders with the shields absorb shot,
riders of
so they're gonna be like that
armed
position, mixed. And I gotta play some Troy. I missed this game.
We never miss. Children of Athel Lauren. Dauntless Azre.
Okay. We are ready to begin. Let's go. Oh, they can't hide. They didn't hit well.
Bows of Athel Lauren.
Go there, you
as
guys.
You
gonna...
Your command.
Oh. Gonna be hell.
For the eternal realms. For the guides. Eternal guard. Aye. With haste. Quickly. Tireless!
Yes, quickly!
Hunters!
Where is his bloody general?
For my lady! Orion!
swiftly!
Wind Weaver!
Okay, this is it.
Swiftly to battle.
Orders,
I forgot about them.
Fire at will.
Swiftly. Listening. Go.
Ever ready. At once. Oh.
Glade guard. Of Athelorn.
Yes.
Yes.
Armed and ready. Silent sentinel. With haste. Down the horns.
Where are now these?
Sisters of Thor.
Yeah, we did it, but with a heavy casualty.
Going for. With speed.
And I didn't handle my cavalry well, so I didn't, I wasn't scoring kills all the time. What is this bloody commander? There he is.
Deepwood Guardian. Following orders. Glade Guard. Slaughter them.
Swiftly. Athelorn.
Without delay.
Okay, we did it. Let's just kill this blood general.
Hiding in wait.
Ready to serve.
I'm gonna have the Wild Riders and the Sisters to finish him off. He's got very few health remaining. Also, I like how they made the new summons. They just are a regular unit, and when time ends, they disappear. Okay, we got the general. Okay, the sisters got a good the good score of kills. I guess I lost the one Eternal Guard, or maybe no, because they seem to have a little green dot there in the end. This one they do, and this. Okay, I'm not sure about it, but this one definitely have. So, if one of them survived, that's pretty good. Okay, they both survived.
You have orders?
And also let me remind you, I missed the target of my spell. I didn't make it optimally because it just got stuck to a unit, which I didn't. There should be an option to prevent this spell counts. An option. It's nice they did it this way, but we should have the option to target area, not units of the spellcasters. Because now we can't avoid it if we don't want to do it. Okay, our spellbook is full. This needs rank 20. So where should I go? Well, I'm not gonna put any skill.
Master of the Wild Hunt. I am called forth.
Okay, we need this. No, we won't.
Setting forth. Orion, I go.
Let's fall back. We got some money after the battle.
Lady of the Glade, at your service.
Now, Druth, who can go back. And these guys can go. Okay, we won't go to these vampires. But with this armor-piercing army, okay, this army can go against the Dark Elves. Because you got multiple sources of damage.
Your orders are acceptable.
We'll go to Musilong.
The forest has spoken. Proud son of Athaloran. Lord of the Glade. Glade Lord, at your service.
lord. Word is spreading across the land.
Oh, yeah, Chaos is coming.
Prepare your defenses well for the forces of Chaos.
Yeah, they are attacking us. No. It's not Archaon, though. It's just some Chaos Hordes. Okay, what now? I have him fully. Just I want him to be. Missile strength. Well, I don't think I need this. So we're gonna go with assassinate. With training.
I will grant your request.
Well, what's going on? Oh, I forgot to select the armor, yeah. Okay, you will fall back now to the tree.
Onward.
Lord of Athaloran. I acquiesce to your request.
We'll just go there. Okay, he's gonna be on Mars, so I'll go there at the center. He can't be at three settlements at once. He can't be at three settlements at once, no. That's my sorceress. Now what, let me pick one, what, cleanse corruption is good. Let's go with this. As she accompanies an army. And end the turn. They came. He's got two black orcs, this guy. Okay, we are good. One, yeah, this is armored. It's all right because yeah, not much armored units. Let me just check which I'm gonna use to shoot his armor. Okay, the general definitely. Despite not having and yeah, after a few turns here I'm gonna play some Troy because it's Troy Total War is it's balanced exceptionally if not perfect. I hope you guys got it for free when it was. And it's got a new patch also, so I'm gonna start a new campaign because the old one it's gonna bug out on some it happens with this campaign. It's got a big patch, I mean not a small patch, a big new patch. That's why I'm gonna start a new campaign. And since I had started played multiple times with Achilles, I don't know, maybe I'll go Achilles again, he's my favorite one there. Or I'm gonna go some Amazons. It's a pretty cool DLC. I wanna see it because I haven't played them at all. So I'm gonna go to some other zones. Let's gamble. 7 Winds of Magic is nothing. And we're gonna start deployment.
Child of Kernos.
Alright. So let me fix now.
Wild Riders.
These Wild Riders are shieldless. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna do the good old formation of my cavalry.
Wild Riders.
Yeah. In the middle, the melee unit to cover both units.
For Lady Ariel. Blade Guard.
We're gonna split our army into two. Oh, these guys, yeah, I forgot. We don't have a vanguard though. A vanguard area to deploy them. So we're gonna position them in the back. And now. The Wildwood Rangers and the War Dancers are gonna be together, among with
yes?
These tanky guys, the Dryads.
Blade Guard. Our bows are yours. Ever ready. Blade Guard for the Eternal Realms. Blade Guard, Warriors of Ariel.
Yeah, we're not in a good advantage when we fight. When we fight and we are in our world route path.
Defenders of Athaloran! It will be done! Deepwood infantry!
Let's rush on them.
Orders acknowledged! With haste!
Isn't he on horse? Yeah, he is on horse. If you want an exceptionally balanced Total War game, then go play Troy. Troy is so well balanced, so well the units are specialized with their bonuses. One unit has multiple bonuses, as they should. So you're gonna love this.
Eternal Guard. Blade Guard. Eternal Guard. To the enemy. Deepwood archers. Swiftly now.
Now.
Steady. Fire. Hold position. Fire at will.
Okay, group three. This group time to run. Okay, fire on the giant.
As you say, we never miss. Glade Guard.
Where are the black orcs? There they are.
Release. Lauren.
Let's just finish this.
It's a battle! Deepwood host, armed and ready. Deepwood cavalry! Yes! When ready! By Kurnos! Trample them!
We are Talus! Attack! As you command! Ezrae Mage!
What happened? Oh my god, I lost some squads.
Glory to the eternal realm.
Ha!
At once! We are tireless! First up! Withdraw! Daddy! Swiftly! Heed Athaloran!
The Glade Riders, yeah, they didn't do.
Archers ready! Glade Guard! Way Watchers!
Here's group
end
two.
Them. Archers ready! Ever ready!
I forgot to bring
aim.
Them forward.
Release! Glade Guard! Quickly! Quickly! Now! At speed! Withdraw! Our bows are yours! To the fray! Acknowledged!
Okay, we're going to...
Way Watchers! Glade Guard! Yes! Instant! Immediately!
Withdraw!
Glade Guard! Way Watchers! Death to all! Foes of Athaloran! Swift of foot! Let fly! Ezrae attack! Kurnos bless our aim! Withdraw! For the eternal realms! Sound the horns! Let fly! Yes? Ezrae attack! Highborn, I will comply. With pace. The forest calls! Wild riders! At once! For Isha! Straight away! Now! Armed and ready! Glade Lord of Athaloran! Athaloran! Eternal Guard! Faster! Athaloran! Aim! Fire! Fire at will! Bowman, ready! At speed! For battle, Lord of the Glade.
Okay, we made it.
Orders, fire! Orders, fire! Quickly, change weapon. Glade Guard, orders, ever ready.
Okay, it's also the Night Goblin big boss.
Eternal Guard, back. Swiftly! At pace! Armed and ready! Way Watchers! Bowman ready.
Yeah, it's gonna be very close. Oops.
Battle ready. Orders understood. Deepward archers. Now. Understood. Elenil. Shoot. Aye. Aim fire. Son of Athaloran. Slay them. Acknowledged.
Oh, I can. I forgot the arrow of Cornus.
Let fly!
By Kurnos!
Glade Guard! Our bows are yours! Shoot! Back!
Armed and ready! At pace!
Yennefer!
Come
withdraw.
On, finish him!
Glade Guard!
Children of Athaloran! Swiftly! Straight away! Loose!
Orders understood. I will comply.
Yurifair! Aim! Fire! Athaloran!
By Kurnos!
Okay, we did it.
Is ready. Change out. Stand your ground. Orders understood. Kill them.
Now. Weapons ready.
Let's go melee. So what is this answer?
Halt.
Azray warrior. Bows of Athaloran.
At speed. For Kurnos!
We never miss! Ready your weapons! Pull back!
Armed and ready! Ready your weapons! Let fly!
Glade Lord of Athaloran! As you say! To war! Athaloran! With haste! The forest calls! Let fly!
Take arms! Orders!
Dauntless Azray! Way watchers!
Yeah.
Pull back!
Ready to hunt!
Yeah,
and pace! Understood! Orders understood!
We never miss! Defenders of Athaloran, withdraw!
Eager and ready! Child of Kurnos, acknowledged! At once! I stand ready!
Archers ready for Kurnos!
Lord of the Deepwood, to battle! Glade Guard, Children of Isha, attack!
Azray, attack!
Missiles ready!
All right. Well, they had, as you see, if you have the guard on, the sniper... The sniping isn't gonna work.
Ever ready. Children of Athaloran.
Though I took out Grimgor. And it was also the narrow of the map. I should have been on normal move stance.
Fire!
Deep Deepwood archers! Ceasefire! Son of Athaloran!
Alright. Well, I killed the Grimgor's major army. That's and he also got a giant and four characters. Yeah, against characters, you need heroes. Anyway, okay, I lost one Glade Eternal Guard, I can see. And I lost these Wildwood Rangers. And the Wild Riders must have died also. Never mind. I think I lost the caster too. No, she's still alive. Eternal Guards are back. Okay, I only lost the Wildwood Rangers. Well, I haven't lost. One squad only lost. Yeah, that's why we need. I'm gonna go back to my allies there to replenish. I don't need to have. Yeah, I'm not early on, but I don't have military access and alliance, so I'm good. Yeah, I got. At the moment, I got. I said, oh my god, again, I have to fall back, but I don't. I have allies now. What's that? Let's auto resolve it.
Can I assist you?
Okay, just one squad lost. We will fall back towards the Dawi. We can remain here.
Away I go. My will is yours.
Proud son of Athaloran.
Oh, what's that? That's a Greenskin army.
God King of the Deepwood.
Okay, so we're gonna have Orion Defender now. And we got a lot of character with
yes.
him. I didn't see it early. Wasn't paying attention.
How can I assist you?
Okay, this guy is. Its ambush stands 25%.
Seeking unseen paths. Your request is reasonable.
Okay, Musilon got One graveyard, two graveyards. Four graveyards to get great weapons. Yeah, it's nothing. Is it have the. No, they don't even. Oh, this is it. Fortress of Merovec. Okay, that's it. You can take it.
Glade Lord, at your service.
Flock of Doom. Oh, Druthu got a new skill. He isn't ruined in this line, and he isn't. All right, he just got one wasted skill. One wasted skill is it's all right. We can deal with it. Faction wide, let's go with this. Alright, so they went straight for the Oak of the Ages. We can take them out here. Nothing to worry. You know, they went straight for the heart of the forest. Alright, so let us set target. Target is Musilon. Luwen also coming, okay, everyone is coming. Let's go to aid our allies, despite it won't be us. Who will take it? I don't really care to take this. Go there.
Traveling.
To take Musilon myself.
Anything is possible.
We help the rest good guys at this place.
These are dark times. Traveling.
Okay, now we're gonna replenish a lot. Let us set a war target to them. I guess they need my guidance. I'm gonna tell them to rush the capital. And let's set a war target to the Empire also. Yeah, I need to coordinate them. Cause on their own they...
What?
Yeah, look, he's an army here. No, don't go towards Averheim. They have fortified it. Go on this. No, this one. It's easy.
Knowledge is power.
I hope they take it because it's easy to take.
What do you need?
Findol, like we say, Fingolfin. Yeah, that's a pretty nice one. Okay, he's got. Yeah, this is the guy with the wasted skills. So I won't be fighting with this guy. I'm gonna set Call of the Woods plus 2 melee attack. Just to buff the army.
These are dark times.
Azrael.
Rakash Durfu. Where's Orion?
Lord of the forest.
Okay, Orion can move again.
I will make it so.
There is some green skins to take.
You have my spear. Setting forth.
So let's go. Take them out. Oh, it's this also, it's a rat.
The forest calls.
Oh god, it's the rats coming.
At your service.
Now, it's to here, to here. It's got a steed. Let's go with miscast chance. All right. Let's fight the battle. It's Luwen's army and us. Let's fight the battle against Musilon with our Bretonia brethren. And it's a battle. Okay, good. It's not a siege we are fighting at. We're fight the Bretonia is charging them and we reinforce them. That's a nice, it's gonna be a nice yeah, that's definitely lore wise. So they got Karn Wraiths. These guys, okay, my archers will take them out, the fire arrows and also their armor piercing. They got well, it's a cool, it's a very strong undead army, and it's got a good composition. It's not, you know, just graveyards or five vargulfs. Yeah, it's got one of everything. Well, it's got a little bit too much of let me gamble first. It's got a little bit too much of blood knight. Okay, we begin. Oh, okay. You know what happened? I thought for a moment, what the hell? Where the hell is my army? I saw the wood elves moving. I thought, hold. But it was not. It was.
For Hecate.
You know, when we say, hey, what the hell just happened?
God. Warriors of Aerium.
Yeah, let's. We're gonna go. When you say, okay, I have my armor, you said, oh, whoa, what happened? You say, okay.
Hunters, swift.
You see everything being mispositioned, and then you understand that it was, oh, it was,
as you say, ride.
Yeah, let's go take the forest. Let's go inside the forest. Besides, they are those attacking us.
With haste, blade guard, tireless.
We are tireless. Yeah, we are the good guys. Yeah, this is a cool battle for cinematic even. We're gonna fire on them.
Orders.
I stand ready.
Weaver.
Deepwood infantry. Quickly.
Okay, we got ourselves our target. The Karn Raid, first of all.
Lord of the Deep Wood! Way Watchers! Children of Athel Lorin! Death to all! Let fly!
Where are the Dryads? Dryads deal magic attack, so they are very useful against very useful against
Archers,
fallback.
Swiftly. At once. Release. Eternal Guard. Swiftly. Glade Riders. Like the wind.
Okay, it's going havoc here.
Your orders.
Where is his graveyard? There.
Orders understood.
Okay, this line will. Let's kill this black ghost.
For Athel Lorin! Hunt them! With haste!
Fire on these skeleton warriors also.
Dauntless Azrael!
What? Oh my lord, went there. How did this happen?
Glade Riders! Pull back!
Take out the Blood Knight. And where is another squad of Blood Knights? There has to be one.
With haste! Way Watchers! Yes! At pace! Now!
Okay, there is the other squad of Blood Knights. Yes. Okay, it's weekend. I don't care.
Eternal Guard! For Eldrazor, we never miss. Faster! Glade Riders.
Yeah, these are the other Blood Knights.
Now, pull back at once. Write them down. For Athel Lorin.
It is.
Understood. The forest calls.
The forest calls.
Glade Riders. Kurnos, guide our aim. Bowman, ready? Swiftly.
Okay, let's have the Guarded Wood Razors finish them.
Orders acknowledged. That's me.
What's that now?
Wind Weaver. As you say. Of course.
Wildwood Rangers.
Yes, quickly.
Right. Aim. Fire. Ashray Warrior, I will comply. Deepwood Archers. Aim.
Focus on the Mortis engine.
Lauren, as you say, Wildwood Rangers, defenders of Athel Lauren, with haste. Now,
and
command.
Wildwood Rangers, pull back.
The forest speaks.
Bows of Athel Lauren. Are you away?
Moving swiftly.
Swiftly.
Ever ready.
We lost. A bit of mispositioning and we lost the battle. Yeah. But they were okay, they were +2k. Also, I didn't snap the general, my bad. I went for the forest, I shouldn't have rushed for the forest. They were more closer and... they also got a lot of heroes, 4. Okay, I lost 3 squads. It's good I brought Orion. Yeah. The army, the prediction of the battle isn't the auto resolver, is nothing.
Champion of the lady,
test me at your peril.
Yeah, he suffered a lot of losses.
King Lewin Leoncoeur.
Proud son of Athel Lauren. Seeking unseen paths.
Let's fall back.
need me?
Do you know who I am? Welcome to Fair Bretonnia.
Ask a peasant. If you insist.
Lord of Bretonnia.
Okay, we need to set up war targets on them.
Honor before glory.
Can I offer assistance? Can I offer assistance? Lord of Athaloran.
Distance 50%, okay.
Anything is possible. Starting out. The forest has spoken.
We'll be back in action.
These are dark times.
Same with the, okay, let's bring in our iron.
You have my spear. On my way. Make way. I go.
Towards Musilon. And who's that? A glade lord. What kind of glade lord is this? Who is this? Oh, it's this guy. Okay, this guy. Let's give him that.
Insults to horned rat. That.
Proud son of Athaloran.
Okay, so we got a deal with the rats. We don't need. We need these guys. Yeah, war dancers. Also, we need glade riders. I guess one of these and one of these. And we don't need armor piercing archer, so we're gonna go with this. Let's here recruit some. Two of them. And one of these.
Lady of the Glade,
yeah, we don't have a war dancer. Oh, you have war dancers from
how
this. So we don't need this. Oops. We don't need this one. We're gonna
orders?
Give these war dancers to this
Making
lord. And these archers too.
Going
back.
Forth. I acquiesce to your request.
Azray. How can I assist you?
Yeah, they got these spearmen, so I don't need many of these guys. Just one squad is good enough. I don't need armor piercing against them. But no, they got some they got some armored units, and these are what's armored? Oh yeah. I need to be stealthy also, because I need to kill them the storm vermin with the shields.
Glade Lord, at your service.
And we can now end this turn.
demons will gorge themselves upon your flesh. Witch scent is anathema to the forest and all those who serve its will.
Yeah, well said.
Your words and heart are hot. To serve Ariel.
By the light of the lady.
Glade Lord, at your service.
Okay, this is a full tier settlement. We're gonna get rid of it anytime soon.
I will make it so. Clear a path.
And this army is almost ready to march.
Can I offer assistance? Your orders are acceptable. At your service.
Okay, it's on -3. Let's recruit some troops. Some regular glade guards. Should be enough.
Glade Lord.
Alright.
These are dark times.
Treading softly. I go forth.
How can I assist you? Your orders are acceptable.
You need me? Your request is reasonable.
Okay, so we're at 17. I need to take this skaven out, that's why.
No, Gracie, never wrong.
And this isn't it's not a full. Okay, we are good. Okay, so I can't recruit one from this. I can recruit from this though. Let's go with this.
Guarding.
He's ranked.
They will fail.
It's so, two more units. It's gonna be, yeah, I'm gonna add just one of these. And I don't need the three men because ranged rats units will focus fire on us. Let's end the turn.
Your words and heart are hollow. My hounds will gorge themselves upon your flesh.
do with Thingam.
God King of the Deepwood.
You need me?
What do you need? I will not believe a word you say.
Honor before glory. Welcome to fair Britannia.
I will.
Okay, then I accept it. Oh, they are not at war with Musilon. Never mind.
Lauren. I will grant your request. The hunt calls. Away I go. You have my blessing.
Proud son of Athaloran.
Okay, and we can recruit troops. So what is it going to be? Nothing. Too expensive.
Orders?
I guess we can go and attack once again to against the rats. Yeah, we can. We can't leave them around. They tend to. Oh, and this seems like a rat city. This army is full again.
Hoef would think this wise.
This one seems like rats.
The forest is whispering.
Okay, it's not rats. Okay, we failed the puzzle. Never mind.
How may I help?
Making my way.
The axe thirsts for war.
Lord of the Glade.
Defender of Athaloran.
Oh god, I forgot about the hero. What am I supposed to do now? I'm gonna come back and then I'm gonna go attack again because I want to be certain. I mean, I want to have all the forces. Okay, we're gonna have to resolve it.
offer assistance? Making my way.
Guardian of the Deep Wood, they will not succeed.
Orion! I am called forth. My will is yours.
How can I assist you? Anything is possible. Finding pathways.
Okay, we got two armies now and going to take Musilon. It's gonna be for good.
Your request is reasonable.
I have seen your heart.
Glade Lord.
Proud daughter of Athel Lauren.
Can I offer assistance?
Okay, we already got, as I said, multiple armies on the map.
To war.
Let's go take them out.
By Turnos, none shall live.
Where is my caster?
I. What?
Fus speaks to me. War, grant me gifts.
For the Kadai, destroy them.
Okay, let's go with let's use the race option. It wasn't as much as I expected
to
be.
Proud son of Athel Lauren.
Now we're gonna go with extended march. And this. I can't tell if the cheaper building cost affects the amber also. We'll see. It could be. I mean, it's part of the cost, so it should be cheaper. All right, we got them. We got the Red Duke on an ambush. He's got 5 Blood Knights units. Well, that's a lot. That's a lot of cavalry. It seems I'm gonna need a more internal guard to win him. Plus 2 Black Knights. So he's got and 1 graveyard squad. Okay, the graveyard will die easy. Start deploying. Okay, we got no position, these guys there. That's a lot of cavalry though, a lot. Just look how many they are. Okay, we're gonna go for general sniping also. So these guys will be positioned
I hear you.
Here.
Waywatchers! Glade Guard! Defenders of Athaloran! Ready for orders!
King in the woods!
Glade Guard!
Where is his graveyard? That's his... There they are. Okay. So, now. I'm gonna place the dryads here to end the war dancers. To deal with end these trees. To deal with the... his staff units.
Eternal Guard.
I guess I'm gonna place them a bit like this. I'm not attacking this cavalry, it's too many. I'm gonna guarding my army. Yeah, I'm not making this mistake again.
Sisters of Thorn.
The Sisters of Thorn. They are pretty good in
Azray Mage.
Okay, these war dancers. They will be positioned here as well. Okay, we got troops to defend against his cavalry for sure. Now I hope they're gonna be enough.
Sisters of Thorn!
Ever ready.
Now I'm thinking about the sisters. Where should I put them? Anyway, let's put them there. So let's group units now.
Way Watchers.
Group one.
Bows of Athaloran.
Group two. Group three. Now.
Archers ready. Glade Guard. Your orders.
Group four.
Hunters.
I guess we can start the battle.
Ready.
For Athaloran. Swift of foot.
Armed and ready.
Okay, his general is dead. Where are they? There they are.
Asprey Riders!
Hawkeye! Death to them!
Rise, sons of Kurnos!
The forest wills it!
With haste! Wild Riders! Very well. Eternal Guard! Ready for battle!
To battle! Azray, attack!
Fire. Okay, it's going well so far.
Unbreakable! Kishar wields it!
Kurnos, bless us!
Deepwood Guardian! Right away! By your command!
Glade Guard! Loose! Way Watchers!
Attack!
Kadai, hear me!
All right.
As you say. We will obey.
Blade guard, ever ready.
Let's now select the grade.
Shoot.
Okay, this what the fuck just happened?
Take them down!
Thanos bless us! It is done.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
Smash them! Ready! Forward! Stalking the prey!
Ride them down! Charge!
Okay, we did it. The ambush worked pretty good, and we did it. Oh yes, they also had one hero more, I forgot to take him out, never mind. I should have focused him though. How many? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cavalry units, armored cavalry units. 7, 5 being Blood Knights. That's a lot of, but it wasn't the Red Duke. Five Blood Knights.
Master of the Wild Hunt.
Nope. I'm just gonna get the lightning strike. Mortality and
God King of the Deepwood. Attack!
Okay, I guess I can auto-resolve it. I'm gonna fight the battle myself.
Blood for Cain!
These are dark times. Your orders are acceptable. Making my way.
To arms!
Alright.
Rage of Kurnos!
I guess I cannot resolve it now. Yeah, I didn't lose a single squad. And we're gonna erase it.
Can I offer assistance?
Okay, Musti launch
at your service.
Starting city's history. Now, this is good. Okay, we got this. Now, bit of sage.
Lord of the Asrei.
Now we're gonna go with this. Cleanse corruption. Oh, I could have put immortality one turn sooner. Yeah.
How can I assist you?
No, this army here—it's Turat armies. We can't take them out.
Son of Athaloran.
And these guys here will continue their march.
Your orders are acceptable. Your request is reasonable.
Okay, hold on a second, guys. Be right back.
may I help?
Okay, I'll use this agent for reconnaissance. Nothing coming forward, alright.
Glade Lord.
So I can take the risk and go with Forced Mars. Is it Forced Mars, the Forced March?
The forest calls.
And now. I'll go with this.
How can I assist you?
Okay, Mousillon holds Lyonnaise, which I'm not gonna bother, and Bordelais. I'm not gonna bother with any of these. Oh, this garrison is nothing. And this garrison, okay, I'm gonna take both of them.
Protector of the Oak.
It's gonna be a lot of income.
You called?
Yeah, and as you see, we are again safe with money.
Glade Lord. At your service.
We are in good position.
Athaloran will never permit this.
I don't need to make another campaign in army. I got already three armies. 1, 2, and 3. I don't need more. Let me just build this now that we got cheap units. This costs nothing. This costs nothing. This costs nothing now. Oh, and this is where my archery tech is. So let's go this for the Sisters of Thorn. I mean, why not? Okay, they started to like us now. Defensive alliance. Yeah, we're gonna go. I guess, yeah, we will make it to confederate them also.
What? And what can the Dawi do for you on this fine day?
And we're good. They are still on the game, Krakadrak. Okay, now the elves started to like us.
Understood.
They finally started to like us.
For Tor Ivrek, speak plainly, and only of matters of business. Tor Ivrek expects.
But not all the elves.
Kislev.
The Tsarina.
Let's go for this. We're gonna make as much amber as possible. Okay, these guys don't.
Yes.
That's so many of them.
Now.
Okay, let's set up of what the.
So.
Okay, I guess these are rat cities.
What?
Who calls?
And we are back at 25k, which is great. Okay, ending the turn.
Azray. Anything is possible. To arms! No mercy! Kindred, to battle!
We shall unearth great relics.
Yuri Fair!
Okay, I'm gonna auto-resolve this. I've got too much. Okay, back at 43. Yeah, as you see, the economy of this is how the economy of Wood Elves works.
How can I assist you?
They're not gonna make income from having multiple settlements. And now we are back in business. Okay, that's a lot. I'm not gonna take it.
Armored in faith.
You need me?
Okay, this guy's gonna take
at your service.
And that's nothing. We don't have a defensive guy. Let's go for
proud son of Athaloran. What do you need? Can I offer assistance?
Okay, let's go for this.
For the Kadai.
We're gonna take it. It's gonna be
to battle.
It's gonna be a lot of income with these guys because it's a tier 5
these
settlement.
Dark times. Traveling.
I bring pain.
So this tier 5 settlement.
I fear no one.
Yeah, I just gotta fight the battle so they don't. I don't have wasted units. So let's fight the battle. Because some units tend to die from the auto-resolver. It's not, do not trust the auto-resolver, guys. Do it yourself. I'm gonna rout these guys.
Dauntless Azray!
Now, this.
Bows of Athaloran!
Hunter!
Battle ready. Hiding in wait. Waystalker ready.
The classical group one.
Glade guard.
By now you are you get to understand how I. Now where can I hide these guys? Okay, there is forest here. And the sisters gonna hide them too.
We grow restless.
Spell singer.
Where? For Athelloran.
Awaiting orders.
Cavalry!
Glade guard! We never miss!
Okay, in general we are good to go. No, these aren't going to be... Mm-hmm. Yeah, these are the units I want. Fall back.
Awaiting orders.
Hold. Stand your ground. Glade guard.
These guys will fight on them.
For the eternal realms.
Now what's that?
Release. For Isha.
Okay, now group
lady.
Two. Oof. Okay,
hurry.
They got, forgot they got Varghests.
Waystalker! Following orders.
Eternal guard!
Yeah, I can't approach that easy. These are waystalkers. Okay, let's give time, our troops time. Mm-hmm.
By your command!
Bowman, ready! Let's fly! Kernos, guide us!
Once, Glade Riders, onward!
Deep wood.
Hold fire. Let's hunt.
At once.
It shall be done. Glory to the eternal realms.
Eager and ready.
Swift! Forever loyal!
The forest speaks!
guard.
Aim! Fire!
Orders
Eternal Guard!
At pace!
At pace!
Hold fire!
It is done!
Way Watchers!
Deepward Archers!
Punch them!
Of Athelloran.
Ready and waiting.
Glade Riders. Glade Riders.
Hunt them.
Ever ready.
Quickly.
For the Eternal Realms.
A speed. We are tireless.
Asrei may. By F you are.
With haste, ever ready.
Eternal Guard for Karnos. Waiting orders.
To the fray! Swiftly! Attack! Eternal Guard!
Okay, we took the city. It wasn't that easy because of their towers. They did damage to me, but okay, good. It was a tier 5 settlement. $100K money, yeah, that's it.
A proud son of Athelloran.
A tier 5 settlement. gives us 100k money, and we are, our economy is back again functioning.
Master of the Wild Hunt.
Let's go with Cleanse Corruption. That's it. Yeah, this is how you...
Can I offer assistance?
Okay, we are, our economy now is safe. Of course, we got lucky because they didn't have a defensive upgrade. Then it would be much harder. And, yeah. This is how... What's that?
Lady of the Glade at your
okay,
service.
I can move these guys now. Okay.
Think me fool,
yeah, these are heroes. So we... these are, what heroes are these? Oh, wizards. Alright, we can take out them because they're wizards. If they were melee heroes, we wouldn't be approaching. But these wizard heroes, they're gonna be taken out. I just have to spread my units on their own. You mean like you know, a good spread, just like Marines in StarCraft. Alright. And that's it, 116, now 117 turn. What the? What's that? Oh, it's our gold mine. Yeah, it's our gold mine. We lost our gold mine. We had it until turn 116. So, yeah, definitely, it definitely paid off a lot. But as you see now, one major settlement. Capital settlement and 100k. Let me also check about the cost reduction, if it reduces the amber cost. I'm pretty sure it should. Income from trade, yeah. No, it doesn't. Amber is different. Okay, let's recruit some units.
Service.
It's gonna be yeah, some of these. Four of these.
These are dark times.
Oh, I can't. Here I just make archers. Alright. Let's use two of these. And some armor piercing archers. I'm gonna make another expedition army. Okay, we don't have. Let's put a lord here. Should I use him? Let's go with the Glade Lord instead. Okay, and this is the Wild Rider settlement, so what am I supposed to do? Let's recruit some of these for the public order. Two of these. And this. Oh, Okay, so it's the Dryads who got a cheap upkeep, but it's also because of Druthu. Yeah, my fault. Okay, so let's go for Dryads. 95 upkeep.
The forest calls.
Okay, Musilon took Baston took this. I guess it's gonna take Bordelais soon. And here there are some rats to deal with.
Lord of the Asrei.
Now this is an armor piercing army. Let's fall back.
I acquiesce to your request.
God King of the Deepwood. On my way.
Fall back.
Have my spear.
Okay, our armies will replenish in no time.
Can I offer assistance?
No, this army. We're gonna send a hero to scout forward. So it's nothing. We can go.
How can I assist you?
I guess I don't need to go the rushing stats, just to be sure. We're gonna stay with the normal one. And yeah, guys, as you see, now this army.
The forest has spoken.
No! Blame you, you!
Orders? Starting out. Kindred to battle.
The garrison has a lot of troops. Okay, it's a castle. Can I take them out? We'll find out.
To war! Athelloran, seeking unseen paths.
Let me check them up. Do we have two gates or one? These are... Okay, we have three gates, so... Yeah, let's use... Okay, that's enough. Two rams.
Two arms!
They don't have a lot of defense, so they're gonna be dropping. But I'm worried about their reinforcements here.
Glade Lord, at your service. Highborn.
Okay, we got some rats to deal with at this position of the map. So they definitely, okay, let me fix the army I want to bring with. Not
how
random army. What's this? Wild Rider Shields 1. And these guys. Dryad, definitely useful. No, I have no need of the armor piercing ones for this army. I have a need of regular bows. A lot of dryads for sure. Yeah, dryads are useful against Skaven.
Proud son of Athelor.
Okay, I got one war dancer, I don't need more. And I got this Wildwood Raiders. So it's gonna be these.
beauty of Athaloran is seldom seen by outsiders.
Okay, against vampire pirates, what do we need?
Were it not for the kind heart of the Lady Ariel, you would already be dead.
Yeah, we need the Vanguard armor piercing arrows.
The coming of a great plague.
It's called Way Watchers or Way Stalkers, one of these.
Your words and heart are hollow. My hounds will gorge themselves upon your flesh.
Regular missiles for the troops and for the large units. Yeah, we need the melee and some kind of armor piercing. Let me check on something.
You need me?
These do magic attacks, okay, we need these also. Okay, this army is back full. These two armies are back. I'm gonna end the stream now. Okay, it's a win on this campaign. Yeah, now I was focused on Tomb Kings. I'm gonna attack them, the Tomb Kings. Where is my general here? Let's just do the final battle of this campaign.
My powers are yours. War, grant me gifts.
To arms.
Oh, nothing serious.
By
we're gonna go
Lord
with Sidin. So we can trade with Dawi, I guess.
These
you can if you
times.
Have contact with them. The Glade Lord. It needs 5. 1, 2. One. So now it's gonna be this, the casualty replenishment, right? And I guess we can trade with the Dawi. Let's check.
What do you need? The woods of Athaloran welcome you. Deliver your message.
Yeah.
We have an accord.
There they are. Oh, we still can't trade with them. We need some sort of better access, I guess, than this. Oh, no. I guess we need to have access if we got this province too. And they got this province, they do. So it's a common path. It's a path. It's a road, so you get to trade this way.
Lord of the Glade.
And let me check on something. There is a building also which reduces recruitment cost, yeah. But we're gonna go with the casualty replacement. Okay, so and this army will also this army will focus on the Dao or the rats here at Carcassonne. It's rats definitely, and this army is specialized anti-rat. So this is a campaign. As you see, our economy is now back at 100k plus, and it's gonna go now massively. It's at 200, 300. For its settlement, I am taking, its capital settlement I'm taking. So we're now gonna make money by hundreds. Its income of turn is gonna be due to chasing the, how are they called? They're called distraction, yeah, the distraction fellas. and helping our other allies. It's gonna be the income plus 100, and maybe because on sometimes we may take two settlements or three, plus 300. And that's how the economy of Wood Elves works. It's definitely a cool way to go with. So thanks all for watching. This is a victory on this campaign. Yeah, I can upgrade this tree at any moment. Okay, let me save it. Turn 118. And yes, this is it with the Wood Elves. It's a very, they got a very unique play style considering their faction. It's not like the Horde factions. They are a lot different, but they look like it. They got some similarities, but similarities are minor.
Can I offer assistance?
Medium. Say the most. So thanks everybody for watching. Be well, every guys. Be well, everyone. Stay safe with the COVID. And see you in the next cast.